Find the LCM of 42 and 80. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. 42, 80. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 42 here. For this number, last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Now the other number 80, last digit 0, so this is divisible by 2. First number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4's 8. Now this 0 as it is down. Now here we have 21, 21 is 3 7's 21. The other number 40 not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. Now here we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so 7 1's 7. The other number 40 not divisible by 7, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 40. Last digit 0, so directly take 5. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8's 40. Now here we have 8. 8 is 2 4's 8. Now we have 4. 4 is 2 2's 4. Now we have 2. 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 3 into 7 into 5 into 2 into 2 into 2. When we multiply these numbers, we get 1680 is our LCM.